I redeem the banana suit, will you actually do it? Of course.
15 minutes later.
Oh, he actually broke his items. Oh, he's literally blocking all of our camps.
You can't just be in a banana suit and give up. This app is brought to you guys by Dota Plus, a completely free app that allows you to have all the information you need on your opponents when you load into the draft. You can use it when you're spectating live matches, or you can use it at the start of your games if you're wondering what heroes your opponent is looking to pick, what heroes they have been picking, and also receiving suggested bans based on the success and pick rate of the opponent's picks, as well as the heroes that you have already picked. So here, I have loaded into a pub match, and you can see all the information that I was talking about. You can see the heroes that these players have recently played, highlighted in green if they have a lot of success, highlighted in red if not so much, and then the suggested bans for Radiant, as well as the suggested bans for Dire. This app is all about giving you that upper edge loading into the draft to make sure you don't get surprised by those heroes that your opponent has been spamming and that you are ready to deal with what they are going to pick. Check out the link in the description below and check out the app today to give yourself the best edge.
That sucks. The thing is, in normal games, that pressure would, like, do something, but in this game, it doesn't do anything. Coming. These are fucking Lincolns. The fuck? This sucks. Make a splash. All hands to the top tower. It's under attack. Probably have to go Scotty. I usually don't go Scotty with this build, but I probably have to. No BKB Invoker. I'll have to go BKB as well, because I'm against fucking Ricky Invoker. Rush up. He's giving him vision too. That sucks. Probably just buy a BKB, make sure I don't die. We can smoke, I'm pretty strong.
Honor, talking about small.
I figured they were going on us, not my SF. SF took the kill. It's pretty funny. Go back to Roche, go back to Roche. They don't have Haunt. Action. Unfortunately, you know, what can you do? Invoker's on me. I have bots too, guys.
They hit.
They're on CD.
We destroy their middle tower. Onward.
I like that the rest of my teammates are trying. That's kind of cool.
This guy. If you want to. Wait.
Well, hopefully we win. Still losable though. I'm only farming neutrals for the neutral items. I have bots too if you let me. I can actually TP on you if you have like a blink or something.
Yes. It's flooded. Time to go there.
It's actually really big we get this tower if possible.
Triangle, sure. Make a splash.
What?
Yeah, that breaks. I have bots too, guys. I don't want the Aegis. I lied? Fuck, I lied, guys. So you say, I'm in the yes,
Slytherin. I'm not kidding.
I don't want Aegis.
Jump on me.
I have bots too.
You see many people just sleeping. No Slytherin. I'm under attack. Thank you until.
Rough. I actually want to buy that. This fucking Ricky's on it. Oh. I don't want Aegis. I mean, it just doesn't do anything for my hero because I'm listing a slot. I don't want the Aegis. Yeah, we need to get bottom tier 2, and then I can just rat them, I think. I mean, the game's just hard because this has the game would already be over, but it is what it is. The guy has, like, some random ass builds, kind of funny. He's actually accrued some items. Going Nullifier, it looks like, on spec. He's going Nullifier, guys. Keep in mind, you can go Lincoln's and he can't use his axe on you. He bought back on Spectre. We're actually gonna lose, huh? I don't want to sell my Radiance. It's actually really important for the D-push aspect. I wouldn't want to be in that middle tower of this werewolf. They shall pay for the army.
No Slytherin. Don't like it, bro. Just push it out. It will be off to rocks in minutes.
Yeah.
Guys, I'm just cutting creeps.
Second time. Technical way, but
you come, bro.
Well, that was a game.
Well, that's Dota for you. Thank you, SF, for the content. 13 minutes that SF decided he was done.